It's been some time, I know. I'm just gonna preface this video by letting y'all know that it is very much all over the place. To be fair, when I first started this video, I kind of didn't really have a plan. I just wanted to change my room, and I'm like, oh my gosh, vlog, vlog, why not? And you can kind of see that it wasn't as organized. I hope you guys still enjoy it though. I just wanted to put out some content because it's been a little while and exam season is coming up. But once that is over, just know the videos will be rolling in. You know what I'm saying? Shock 4YE. Y'all already know the deal. Let's get into the video.
Hey guys, and welcome to it. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Dakota or Coda, if you don't know me already. And in today's video, we are starting my room transformation. I'm so excited. I actually just came back from Walmart. I meant to bring my camera, but I forgot. I just got a duvet, just a plain white one, and then a clothing rack, a two-tier rack. So my mom's gonna help me as we figure this out. I also just did laundry, so yeah. It gives me a lot of room here now.
Now, I say what I do.
Okay, I'm about to put the duvet on. Yeah. The sheet is done. I have the clothes on the hanger there. Okay. Nice, 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 nice. All right, you guys. So I was kind of in the zone and I didn't really film fully everything, but tomorrow I'm gonna be back and my mom and I is gonna really go into my closet and clean that. But I just wanna give you an overview of what my room's looking like right now. So from the entrance, y'all know I got my mirror here, my plant, and then the nightstand I had over there, I moved to here, which I don't know if this is gonna stay forever, but I like it. And then I have just like my favorite hoodies and crew necks, just neutral colors. So I have gray, brown, green, and then black. It's kind of hard to see the colors here, but there you go. And then I just put like my everyday little purse there. Then we have my bed and the duvets on, and I love how the white looks. It just, I feel like it brightens up the room. Plus, there's so much space in my room now. Like, it looks so big. Anyways, then my desk, we moved it over here in the meantime just because I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with it. But I just have my record player sitting up on here, my setup, and then my records underneath, and then, here is just my TV, which we're hoping to mount there, which is why the shelf is empty. Just some bins with some just let me try that again. Here's my shelf. My TV is gonna be mounted eventually, so I just kept the shelf blank. And then in here, I just have these organization bins with like my hair stuff, my makeup, skincare, whatever. And then just my trash can. This is my subwoofer and the speaker for the soundbar, sorry, for my TV. And then my little chalkboard sticker and some stuff up there. It's mostly just like some bracelets and then essential oils for my diffuser. Guys, I haven't picked up this camera in like 2.5 weeks, but my room's basically done. My bed is not made though, but I'll show you guys everything else. Also, some updates. My septum is gold now. My hair is straight. Like, a lot has happened. I've just been going through a really dark, depressive episode, honestly. And so, I haven't really been filming. And my parents were a great help with helping me put my room together. So, obviously, they didn't film while they were doing that. But I still think it is worth showing. So, the clothing rack is now here. And then we have my plant here, this mirror that stayed there. My TV's now mounted, And so now I have my record player on here and my records here. And then I have like makeup and skincare. And then this is hair care stuff. This shelf, I'm still not sure what I'm gonna do with it. I thought about moving it over here, but I don't know. And then I just have this chair that my dad gave me. And then my bed's over here and my rug's here. So I'm just gonna end off this video here because I'm probably not gonna film again until exam season is over. I have like, this video will probably come out maybe during exam season, maybe after, who knows, it depends. I'm just gonna end the video off here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, even though it was kind of a little bit all over the place. My room is basically done. I can still make some changes here and there, which I probably will. You know, I might move the white shelf that I showed you guys and maybe change the direction of the clothing rack or change like where my rug is, but nothing too major. This is about the major changes I'll be making. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below for more, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out, homies. The first record I'm playing in my new room. I just got this record today, by the way.